Is he?
This delivery man is helping himself to your food.
You ate the french fries.
What's going on right now?
And so is this one.
You just picked up the food and you grabbed some fries out of the bag.
With food delivery platforms like Uber Eats, Grubhub, or Postmates bursting at the seams, we wanted to know what some delivery people were doing with your food before you took a bite.
It's tempting.
Of course, it's only one french fry. Sticking your dirty fingers in, no big deal.
This food delivery driver, whose identity is concealed, spilled the beans.
It's sort of the dirty, dark secret of the delivery business?
Yeah, it's definitely not a healthy one.
He's heard drivers talk about helping themselves to your food.
Taking sips of soda all the time.
Sips of soda?
Yeah, filling up the soda, sticking a straw in it, drinking it, then putting another top on it.
So we set up hidden cameras in restaurants and then watched as food delivery people came to pick up.
The bags are not sealed.
Yeah, bags wide open.
Many walking out with open bags where they can easily taste your food. We watched this man pick up a delivery order at Fatburger in North Hollywood. Watch as he puts the bag on the front seat.
Easy.
And proceeds to eat what looks like french fries. As he backs up, he appears to put another fry into his mouth. Look again in slow motion.
He's still looking over in the back.
We followed as he made two deliveries within minutes.
There he is.
On the first, watch as he wipes his fingers on his leg, then appears to lick them clean in his mouth.
It's right there.
The second delivery was the Fatburger order to this house in North Hollywood.
He's eating your food.
Wow.
We showed the video to Naimi O'Gill.
He's him chewing.
Who said the order was for his teenage kids.
Eating your kids' food.
It's horrible.
Disgusting.
Horrible. Another human.
What's going on right now?
You ate the french fries.
When we confronted the driver at a later date, he didn't have much to say.
What
the f is going on? You ate the french fries. You ate the food?
He wasn't the only one. We saw this man pick up a delivery, then come outside and put the order in his car.
He's got a bag of something now.
He placed the bag on the passenger seat right here. A minute later, he adjusts the bag and watches as he puts his hand inside and appears to grab some fries before he drives away.
David Goldstein with CBS 2 News.
A few minutes later, he didn't want to talk about it.
You grabbed fries out of the bag before you delivered.
You have the wrong place.
He claims he was eating his own food.
I have food in my car.
And denied eating out of the bag.
We saw you do it, man.
No, I didn't.
We did. We saw you do it.
No, I didn't. No, I didn't. Well, You're wrong.
Okay, well, look at the video and we'll see, okay?
Okay.
And here it is.
Puts his hand in.
Food safety expert Jeff Nelkin says delivery services in general could pose a health hazard.
So there are all kinds of possibilities of exposure to bacteria, to contaminants in the car, and just touching everything and then having him put his hands into your food. That's crazy.
Clean his mats out.
In fact, during our surveillance, we saw one driver cleaning his car mat while waiting for a delivery.
I wouldn't even have thought of that, David.
After we showed LA County Supervisor Catherine Barger the video, she's proposing having the LA County Department of Health Services work with restaurants to come up with tamper-proof delivery bags.
We could put together a program where there's a sealable bag so that once it arrives at the individual's home, apartment, if that seal is broken, then they will know that someone opened up that bag.
Is that what you do? Do you eat the food that you're going to deliver?
And because of our investigation, Barger is now planning on introducing a motion in the Board of Supervisors asking county agencies to work with restaurants and delivery services to come up with some kind of sealed bag. So if you get your food, the seal is broken, you know not to eat that.